Hey everybody, Chicago scene in the Logan Square neighborhood at the Duplex. Yeah, the Duplex. Have you ever been? It's right off the circle here in Logan Square. Features two restaurants, the Clucker Lime and Radish. I'm gonna go in here, see what they got going on. And look at that, Laquan already bringing me drinks. So the day is starting off right. How you doing, Laquan?
I'm doing great, and yourself?
I'm great. So you got some food out here. We're gonna get to that in 1 second. But before we get there, I want you to tell me about the Duplex. What is this concept? Because it's fairly new, right?
It is. We're 8 weeks old.
8 weeks old.
Yeah.
So yeah, people who are just getting out to the city again, what is this place? What should they expect?
Yeah, so Duplex technically is the landlord for virtual brands that we'll have rotating in and out. But with that, we're going to collaborate with aspiring chefs who may not be able to afford their own brick and mortar restaurant, but would like to get a jump start to it. That chef would then collaborate with our chef in-house, create a dining menu, and then we'll expand that menu for pickup and delivery.
So almost kind of like an incubator of sorts where you're getting people started and then putting them out there, and you're using this space to put them out there.
Absolutely.
Right. Right. And before we get to the food here, the space itself, the decor stays the same, right? But the menus would change.
The menus will change.
Right. So, and you have a full bar, you have everything going on here. What was the thought of the design inside here? Because it's a pretty great space just to be in.
Be honest, the last space was kind of dark. Mm-hmm. And so right when we walked in, we know we had to brighten up to open up the space, right? So do the opposite of what the last space did. And so, you know, we had like some really neutral colors to go along with what we feel is a safe, right? So the green, the beige, you know, the brown contrast, you made it all work together.
Yeah, it's very like old school, but in a very contemporary way. You guys did a great job. So the first thing we're talking about right here, what is happening with this beautiful thing?
So that beautiful thing is, it's from our Clucker's menu. Oh,
the Clucker's menu.
The Clucker's menu is a southern fried chicken sandwich joint. What we have here is Honeylicious. She is absolutely beautiful. So what she's Dresden flour, our house-made flour. We deep fry it, top it off with our honey butter sauce, our house aioli, house-made pickles on a brioche bun.
Mm. Yeah, smell-o-vision is out of this world. And then we got going on here.
Moving on to my favorite, this is the Clucker fries. There's our house-made fries, topped off with ranch seasoning, our house-made cheese sauce, yum-yum nuggets. So it's just white chicken breast that's been cut up, tossed in a Nashville hot sauce.
Oh man, it's like everything you want and more.
Absolutely.
Out of a chicken sandwich or chicken nuggets and fries. And then this one.
This is Mr. Clucker, this is Dad.
This is Dad.
So again, same flour, deep-fried, topped off with our Nashville hot sauce, our house-made aioli, and our jalapeno slaw.
Awesome.
On a brioche bun.
We'll get to the drinks in a second, but you have some elotes here, right? And this is that now is. The other restaurant.
It is. So this is Lime and Radish,
which is our
contemporary Mexican restaurant,
mm-hmm.
or Mexican brand.
I'll
repeat that back. So we have our street corn. So it's just, you know, roasted corn, and our cilantro, serrano, aioli, lots of butter.
Lots of butter.
Great butter. A little bit of cilantro, and a mixed green mix.
There ain't nothing wrong with lots of butter, my friend. No, I mean, what do we have here?
It's our wild mushroom tostada. So it is our mushroom tostada, tempura batter. It's fried. It is on our house-made tortilla that's been fried, topped off with a little Mexican mix, some radish, and our house-made sauce.
And finally, what do we have here?
That's birria. That's a birria taco. So it is our 14-hour slow-braised short rib that is stuffed with chihuahua cheese, that is then pan fried on our flat top, stuff a little bit of onions and jalapenos.
And then we can't forget about the drinks, because like I said earlier, you do have this big, beautiful bar here. Yeah. What are the drinks that you have for us here?
So first here is our dreamsicle.
Mm-hmm.
She tastes like a dreamsicle.
So what we did
is, right? So a sun-kissed orange syrup,
uh-huh.
A little bit of brandy. So we use pisco, mezcal, a little bit of vanilla bean ice cream.
Mm-hmm.
And then here is Dan's Happy.
Let's move this out of the way so we can get full glory here. Yeah. And what is in here?
Dan's Happy is our rum. So it's our rum cocktail.
Oh, fantastic.
So blackberries, rum, citrus, cane syrup, and a little bit of Pechu's bitters.
Wonderful. And for people who maybe are aspiring chefs, how would they go about, like, I don't know, how's it work? Do they audition to be a part of the Duplex going forward? Because you change every 6 months,
every
right?
Every 6 months.
So how's that work?
So currently right now you go to our website, there's a submission form. We then take those submission forms, and we believe we take our best candidates. We'll then bring them in to create some of their own dishes, and then we'll pick our chef from that.
So it's like straight up audition process.
It is an audition.
Like a little America's Got Talent, but with the food here. So the hours, what are they for you?
So we're open 6 days a week.
Mm-hmm.
Tuesday through Friday, we open from 4 to midnight. Saturday, we open up for brunch, which is 10 in the morning,
mm-hmm.
and it goes to 1 a.m. And then on Sundays, we only do brunch. So it's 10 a.m. to a hard close at 3 o'clock.
Fantastic. And do you recommend people call ahead or do reservations online ahead? How's that?
You know, because this neighborhood is so great, mm-hmm. the amount of foot traffic, we do keep a lot of open space for walk-ins. So we do either or. But for brunch, I definitely recommend reservations.
All right, so that is Duplex here in Logan Square. Thank you, Laquan. I appreciate it. T-B-A-R-N-A-S at WGNTV.com. That's T-Barnas at WGNTV.com. If you have a suggestion for the Chicago scene, come on to Logan Square. Check this out. Get back to that food.